Hey folks, Ashray here. Welcome to Magnets and Miracles. Today we'll be talking about windowed blocks and how to build with them. Window blocks are meant to be placed on the inside of the cubic grid, so blocks placed above and below them align nicely. If you can't tell which side should be on the outside, check the tint. Window blocks are always tinted on the side which is meant to be on the outside. You can modify the tint with a multi-tool. Don't build around corners like this if you don't have to. Use the special corner block instead. There also is the vertical corner, which covers three sides. You've also got your standard round blocks and rounded corners. Use the connector A to transition back to rectangular shapes. The connector B, on the other hand, lets you transition into sloped blocks. To go around corners, you'll need the round corner edge. It's used to generate a sharp turn on the inside of the cubic grid. If you want a straight instead of a curved connection piece on top, then use the round corner thin instead. The corner thin block just looks rounded, but is actually used to connect sloped window blocks. And then there's the round corner long. It connects your rounded windows to a square block. Now let's get to the more tricky part, the sloped blocks. You can rotate them to align on the outside or on the inside of a slope. Be sure to always check your rotation, because if you don't, they won't fit together with the other slope blocks. Use the 1x1 corner to go around the standard corner. If you've built some kind of cockpit using the 1x2 corner and you want to extend the slope further down, then you need to rotate it by 180 degrees on both the Z and the Y axis. You may extend this construction as far as you want by just putting another piece on the side. This of course also applies to the 1x1 corners. And this concludes the tutorial for today. If you liked the video and found it to be helpful, then please drop me a like and don't forget to subscribe for more content like this. Force your friends to watch too. Thanks for watching and see you on the next Magnets and Miracles.